all fight about what the label feminism means, but for me it's about empowerment.
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 People are associated with hate.
With man hate.
And that's really negative.
It's not about women being more powerful than men.
It's about having equal rights with protection.
Support.
Justice.
Girls my age are 4 times more likely to be raped than any other age group in America.
Feminism is about very basic things.
People have to come back to what the actual definition is, which is equality.
Politically.
Culturally.
Socially.
Economically.
That's it.
It's that simple.
If feminism wasn't powerful.
If feminism wasn't influential.
People wouldn't spend so much time putting it down.
At the very core of it, I'm a feminist because I don't believe being a girl limits me in any way.
Feminism is the ability to choose what you want to do.
Because for most of history, anonymous was a woman.
Because my valid feelings get brushed off because I'm a girl and that makes me emotional and irrational.
Because 1 in 5 American women will be a victim of rape in her lifetime.
We're trying to start a conversation to empower women and girls.
We're trying to say that feminism is believing in equality.
For men.
For women.
For everyone.
We're trying to say whether you wear makeup or don't.
Or couldn't care less what you look like.
It's okay to be exactly who you are.
It's okay to be unique.
Be powerful. And be different than what you're expected to be.
Gender roles are done.
It's time for little boys and girls to grow up unconfined by the expectations of what they should be.
I am smart.
I am talented.
I'm more than my body.
My hair.
My face.
I am a woman.
And I am to be valued by what's inside me.
My love.
My strength.
My kindness.
My determination.
My personality.
My character.
I believe being a woman does not make me inferior.
It also doesn't make me superior.
It makes me human.
And if that makes me a feminist, so be it.
You don't know the half. You think you beat me down.